Michael Valkanis doesn't want the vacant Adelaide United coaching job, and captain Eugene Galekovic has met with club officials to resolve their differences following his public outburst. Nick Wood with the latest.
Leaving the club, but not for long. Eugene Galekovic met with the Reds officials he has harshly criticised. Then a few hours later, returned to Hindmarsh with a very different attitude.
Whatever
family. Yep. So what have they been chatting about?
Like the culture. We want everyone to be together again.
Good meeting, and we believe them that they do the best for us.
Galekovic gave a scathing appraisal 2 days ago, criticising the club's culture and decision making of key officials.
You know, I don't apologise for what I said. At the time, I did it for a reason, because I care about this club, and you know, it's talk. Hopefully, things do improve at this club.
Late today, caretaker coach Michael Valkanis declared he won't pursue the job full-time. He's not too worried about the current climate, wanting to continue as an assistant coach.
All be good, mate. All be cleared.
Adelaide's week of turmoil attracting interest from rivals who have criticised the Reds' playing style.
And that was their tactics to try and take us out, which is, it's not football, you know. And Adelaide really have to sort themselves out. Obviously, I saw Eugene speaking yesterday, and there's a lot of problems there.
Nick Wood, 10 News.